I'm gonna play a par four with this driver covered in Flex Seal. SpongeBob ball for the kids. Let's get it.
I definitely thought the Flex Seal would deaden the driver, but if anything, it just gives it more juice. It's putting Flex Seal on a golf club, like golf's version of corking a baseball bat. Finally made it to the green. I feel like through playing with all these random items, I've developed a very unuseful skill of putting with drivers and three woods and four irons. I think we can two putt this.